Hey, Cloud Gurus, how's everyone doing this week? I'm Kesha Williams, and I've got a bag of AWS news goodies to open up and share with you. This week, AWS Budgets gets some extra sweetness. API Gateway increases its security offerings. Multi-account Trusted Advisor summaries come together as one. And AWS announces the regional APN 2020 winners for Australia, New Zealand, and Korea. We'll also reveal this week's winner of Guru of the Week, right here on AWS This Week. AWS Budgets has now enabled daily granularity for the cost and usage budgets. Up until now, you could set budget limits and receive alerts if your cost and usage exceeded or were forecast to exceed monthly, quarterly, and/or annual budget thresholds. But this often led to considerable overspend due to the limited and long alert periods. Now, with daily granularity, you can catch overspend faster than ever before and take timely actions to prevent any potential cost overruns. AWS API Gateway now provides integrated mutual TLS authentication, and at no additional cost to you. This is great news for those who have business-to-business, B2B, applications that use standards such as open banking, which enable secure open API integrations for financial institutions across the United Kingdom and Australia. It's also common for Internet of Things, IoT, applications to authenticate devices using digital certificates. To use mutual TLS with API Gateway, you simply upload a CA public key certificate bundle as an object containing public or private self-signed CA certs. All existing API authorization options are available for use with mTLS authentication. So go check it out. You can now get a consolidated view of AWS Trusted Advisor findings across all your accounts and regions in one place. Previously, you could only obtain a view of the Trusted Advisor findings for an individual account, and many organizations with multiple accounts were forced to develop their own custom reporting solution. Now, with AWS Systems Manager Explorer, you can get a summary of Trusted Advisor findings for your different accounts in one place without any customization. You can also set up a dashboard that can pull Trusted Advisor data from different accounts and present it in a single dashboard without any scripts. This is a great feature which will enable organizations to take action more quickly for cost, performance, and security-related issues. This week, AWS began announcing their APN Regional 2020 Partners of the Year. This honors members of the AWS Partner Network who play a key role in helping customers drive innovation and build solutions on AWS. This week, Australia, New Zealand, and Korea APN 2020 Partners of the Year were announced. So congratulations to all the APN leaders. Not only is this recognition for the great work the APNs do across the industry, it provides a list of regional partners you can contact to help with your cloud initiatives. So check out the link in this video for the list, and more APN regional leaders will be announced in the coming weeks. And now on to the Guru of the Week. This week's winner is Ankit Singh, a senior software engineer at National Australia Bank in Melbourne, Australia. Great job, Ankit. An ACG swag pack is headed your way. Now, if you'd like to have a go at this week's Guru of the Week challenge question, then look for the link attached to this video. And that's it for all the latest AWS news this week. Stay safe, keep learning, look out for one another, and most of all, keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.